cash to go in your pocket. So here is a 1-1 offering to him in a high drive and deep down the left field line. And so long, a home run for Hainley Statia. No more shutout for the left-hander Tyler Olson as that ball was hammered. And that's the third home run of the season for Statia. A two out. Two-run home run makes it now 5-2. The Generals lead now cut to 3. And, of course, they do it with two outs.